Ok, vidéo, ok. Vous tenez juste là.
Oui.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Professor Loja Lissé-Koko. I'm the first doctor of philosophy in international petroleum minerals and energy. Walura Kwachita, international petroleum minerals energy attorney, expert and a diplomat of United Nations. As everybody knows that we are official the Secretary General of United Nations. The Secretary General is not Antonio Guterres, is not someone else, but it's us, and we have to force inauguration. We are not going to wait inauguration. We will take our weapon and force this inauguration because we have international legitimacy in front of abuse. Today we are March 20, 2024. First of all, for those who are worried about my health, 1,355th poison. You see, my face is coming back, my melanin is coming back. Okay, I'm okay. You can see me. See the chief, how is fashion and woman crack. Also, I was with a woman from Macau again, and I was with a beautiful woman from Guadeloupe and Martinique. I never know that my sister are so beautiful. And we're together. We share tea together there. And they are counting on me to sit at New York so that they are suffering. France cannot do anything. France, you see, Macron est un fugitif des agriculteurs. Okay? I'm not a fugitive of agriculture. So Macron cannot do anything. So if Macron cannot do anything in France, if he ran away from agriculture, he cannot do anything for ex-department of French department, Guyana, Réunion, Martinique, Guadeloupe. Donc, on est en train de... ce sont mes parents qui ont été déportés là-bas et qui sont en train de souffrir. Donc, je leur ai promis que je ferai tout de mon pouvoir pour les aider, si la France ne peut pas les aider. Pour l'indépendance financière, la prospérité. Also, the marriage today, I refuse that the wife I love that have to go first in UK to be sexual assault like they did in Elizabeth II, and or I refuse that the wife I love must go to slavery, to Negro traitor like Obama, Ruto, and everybody. No, I refuse that. And I refuse also secret marriage. And my wife, I love my wife from South Africa, but she have to know any consent, any decision comes to her because she's in apartheid. You cannot get good decision in apartheid. Okay? Any green light for me to have another wife. Another wife supervised by Obama and Michelle are not a good coach in matrimony. They are transgender, they are pedocriminal. I cannot accept the consent of my wife in that direction. My wife and me, we believe in God, and only God guidance. Only me can organize my marriage and invite you. If you don't come, I don't care. There are my sister from Guadeloupe, Martinique, come. You saw a woman from Kazakhstan and everything. Okay, we always ask them if they like to appear or not. So we give freedom to women. Okay, but today, Martinique, Guadeloupe are happy. And I have to meet other women today. Just a short message to tell you that we are working for prosperity, and we never will let you down. Nous ne pouvons pas vous laisser dans, être dans quand les Nations Unies n'existent plus. Because United Nations doesn't exist. They take airplane, They go to take people like this, and these people cannot represent Xi Jinping. Those people cannot represent small, cannot represent the King Salman. Used to come from in United Nations, they don't come anymore. The prince of Saudi Arabia and the other, they don't come anymore. So only one chief that they trust now can rebuild the link. I'm the best diplomat in the world. I'm the best negotiator in the world. No one can beat me. No one can beat me in a profile, my profile, academics, professional. No one can beat me. No one have my profile. And no one have also God gift, charisma I have to link everybody. If you doubt, call all president to come with me attract people from Mongolia until Australia, from Uzbekistan, Kyrgyzstan, Bosnia, Serbia, Croatia, to come here. They can't. They can't. Those who call great man or woman, they cannot. Only me can do that. So thank you so much. Keep hope. Keep hope. People keep hope. But we have to force to take this seat. We have to force inauguration. You like it or not, you have now available all material online. Okay? Thank you for TikTok. TikTok, send me a link to open the account of TikTok. Thank you, because we cannot get the blackmail of Obama, Facebook, and X, Twitter, or WhatsApp. We cannot get this blackmail, okay? And Trump, when Trump will win, we promise each other we will make new fiber, the truth, called new internet, called the truth. So that what we're going to do, to have independent media. Protect journalists, protect women, men, just a short message. But they invite me to go to hospital. On m'a invité d'aller à l'hôpital à 16h. Je n'irai pas, parce que le mois de mars, Sassou a tué le président Marien Ngouabi, à qui je rends honneur. C'est un grand président, il a beaucoup contribué à libérer l'Angola et l'Afrique du Sud. Avec son frère qui était à Boko, son successeur, mais son grand frère, Alphonse Massamba Déba. Donc je rends gloire à mon aîné, le président Marien Ngouabi. Je rends gloire aussi au cardinal Émile Biayenda. Le 22, je serai dans le jeûne. Je ne suis pas au Congo pour déposer les gerbes de fleurs, mais je vous porte dans mon cœur, gardez notre Congo uni. Sassou, c'est un étranger. Sassou qui a tué le cardinal, c'est Sassou qui a tué aussi le président Marien Ngouabi et beaucoup d'autres, Alphonse Massamba Déba. Donc je resterai, mais je ne rentre pas dans les funérailles. I don't wear black for funeral. I'm free from Freemasonry. It's a criminal organization. Freemasonry rape women. Freemasonry kill men. Freemasonry kill people of Gaza. Freemasonry kidnap Israeli. Freemasonry kill around the world. I never will be banned by pedocriminal. Freemasonry rape children, babies. We are making this month a sacrifice of babies. I never get on that. I never will be linked with criminal. I have international credibility to protect the people, to use the Charter of the United Nations, to use power of law and the power of people giving me mandate that vote. No marriage, secret marriage, until my wife will have a power when she's with me. But when you put her in apartheid, you go to beat her, say yes, yes, what, yes, say something will ban your husband. I never will accept that. I love people of South Africa. I will continue to fight for you. Mandela never will come again. There are many South Africans are suffering, and there are many South Africans compared with the system put in apartheid. So I love my wife. I love also those who dated me, because they date me and they put her in oppression. Know that I don't have anything with you, I will protect you when I'm sitting there. Okay? Consider you date the best man in the world and the most fashionable man in the world, the most intelligent man in the world, the most competent man in the world. Consider that, but you cheat because they put you in a system of oppression. I cannot deal with cheating. Hayola like harmonize thing. I cannot mix with someone is dirty. Look at me. I'm a very, very clean. Right? I'm a very clean man. So I cannot deal with a woman that go to dirty, you know. Ils vont mettre les semences reptiliennes, they will put HIV in you and everything. So choose well, woman, choose well the man you are dating. Because it's your life. When you get with someone, it's your life. This man will play a good role in your life, but he can play also the bad role in your life. If you sleep with homosexual, imagine the man knows anus of men and come and put dirty on you. So we don't want that. I don't want to mix, and I never will accept to mix. Thank you. God bless our nation, and thank you, woman, be strong, children and men, be courageous. We have to go for the change for prosperity, health and economic prosperity. Thank you. Thank you.